The church of Saint-Gengis de Boëlle, which must have been built between the middle and the end of the 13th century, is a somewhat strange monument in the context of Portuguese Romanesque architecture, which shows us how it has original decorative expressions which are very rural and regionalized. The sculptural exuberance of the animal decorations bears witness to two of the aspects that single out Romanesque sculpture: the taste for variety and the will to impress. The monograms of Boëlle, frequent and repeated, suggest that the church was made by half a dozen masons,